I thought this woman would never make a song again. Boy, was I wrong.